This man recited Quran on the night of his wedding. Let's listen.
إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون ومن آياته خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف ألسنتكم وألوانكم إن في ذلك لآيات
My brothers and sisters, when you recite the Quran, it increases your love for Allah. When you recite the Quran, you listen to the words of Allah. Understand the Quran, then you will have the sweetness of this Quran. You'll understand what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling you. Quran is amazing. Recite Quran daily. When you recite it, Allah brings you closer to Him. When you recite the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increases your honor and respect in the society. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the best amongst you is the one who learns the Quran and teaches others. So my brothers and sisters, recite Quran daily, memorize the Quran and understand the Quran. Quran will beautify your character. Quran will cleanse your heart. Quran will purify you. May Allah give us the understanding of the Quran and may Allah give us the ability to recite the Quran often. May Allah give us the ability to memorize the Quran and may Allah instill the love of Quran in our hearts.